Hey everyone, thanks for checking out my video on where to find the Relic Tree upgrades in Phantom Liberty. To get started, you automatically unlock 6 Relic Points as part of the DLC story, so I won't be covering those, and instead we'll focus on the 9 you have to find. You can find them in any order as long as you have the option to free roam in Dogtown. As a small warning, there are 3 upgrades located in or near mini-boss locations. While you don't need to fight them, it's very likely you need to fight a lot of common enemies before you can get the upgrades. Those locations will be marked with the Triple Skull image.
Maybe he'll come back.
Are you one of them? What the hell?
Thank you.
If you found this video helpful, then consider giving it a like, as it really helps out my channel. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.